Okay, we're back. Okay. Oh, I don't know if I really care to go through that again. But hey, we might. We might die. If we die, we can feel good about heading into that Radahn Tower. Because we have nothing else to lose. Do you know how many people die here? Like, it's crazy. Ooh, yep. Gotta do a running start. I figured it would be like that. But that's what happens. I always do that. Very concerned with those guys. Like, yeah. Alright, I'm really not concerned with anything else. Now, I'm not to worry about losing anything because I already lost my great rune. That's my problem. Because I did it again, yeah. I think I'm jumping too early. Okay. Try it again. Yeah, like this one, I'm just like not that good with, you know? Ooh. Ooh. Alright, so let's try this again. Running required ahead and then jumping, yeah. So maybe if we run. There we go, yeah. You have to start from the back, get a running start. And then this one, same applies, it looks like. There we go, do that. And then running start. Okay. Well, this is fine too, because now we'll do that Kaylee power. Ooh. That's pretty much the majority of our deaths that we have are just gonna be fall damage bullshit. I was trying to block off of that. Alright, so as long as you guys don't have anything smithing stone related, I'll leave you alone. But if I see what you're mining is some smithing stone shit, then I'm gonna kill you. That's how we're gonna do it. Did I miss something? I feel like I did. There was like a shortcut. No, I think this is it. That's guy over there was also... He had some smithing stone shit. Right? Yeah, he did. I think I see yellow. Get the shortcut, I guess. I don't know if it really matters. Just in case, let's just grab it. Who knows? Maybe one day we'll use the invasion tongue or whatever. I forgot what it's called. Contour's tongue, maybe? And just invite people over and we'll use these elevators for shenanigans. Alright, so then there's these guys. Tell that I'm already over this one. After like the first couple falls, I'm just like, whatever. Let's just get this up. What's that ability that they use? I wonder if that's actually good. Doesn't seem like it, but who knows, maybe. Back up, I feel like I'm really close. Okay. There might be stuff on the side, but you really don't need it. I guess get the part of the game where I feel like we're almost... Yeah, there's like a somber smithing item over there, but... Fuck it, we don't need it. Alright, so I think this might be our first time fighting one of the... or, not the first time, but I think it's just going to be one Crystal Guardian, if I remember correctly. Could be wrong. It's funny because we've already faced them. Yeah, we are. Okay. So now we're gonna go do this all the way over here. It's not that bad. Last time we did it, we got pretty lucky. We happened to fall just right and somehow survive. So I would like to say that was skill, but it wasn't. We got fucking lucky. Alright, and there's another. Oh, this fucker right here. Yeah. Bring it on, bitch. Alright, so that guy wasn't even looking, so he just got boned. Alright, that's the shortcut that we're gonna get eventually. Do that, we have to do this. Go around here. So, there's a certain way you can actually fall. We missed it completely. Alright, so. As you can see, there is a way to do it. If we jump back and then we roll, I didn't roll the way I should have forward, but there's a way you can just barely get over there, which, yeah, I don't care about losing 20k souls. That's not a big deal. But I do think we can end up actually shortcutting a lot of the fucking aiming at. Come on, are you kidding me, game? Like, this shit is fucking ridiculous. Holy fuck. I'm just gonna do that, because we might actually end up getting taken out by fall damage, so let's just not. Think that actually goes anywhere. Yeah. Alright, so as you can see, we missed it that time. But there definitely is a way to do it. Don't particularly care. I think if we just barely step here, we can get there, and then we gotta go for that platform, I believe. Yeah, that might be the only way. Yeah. Okay, well, just in case, let's throw on Cat Ring. Oh shit, that took a bunch of health off too. That's not good. Just barely missed it, and there's a death. So, that's why this whole thing, I don't even bother putting on our great rune, because it's kind of like doing the area where you reach the frenzied flame. Complete and utter bullshit. Like, without a doubt. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. So now we have to fight these fuck faces again. I like how you have like this ridiculous. I was almost about to. And these soldiers here are actually like really, really fucking strong. Okay, so let's try it again. Are my souls really gonna? Okay, I was gonna say, please don't. That's gonna be too far, I think. Oh, no? Okay. So still weren't able to do it, but we did before. Kind of a difficult maneuver to get. I don't think we're gonna survive if we try to jump from there. So we just overshot it a little bit last time, so let's try this. Alright. So that's good. Barely made it. So what I find to be the easiest is if we actually try and aim for the wall. And let the wall... Oh my god. What the fuck happened there? Let the wall kind of like guide us. From here... I believe that's going to be the best way, right? So I think this right here... Oh, come on! That was like a perfect fucking shot. And then the wall just like pushed us out far enough. Fuck this game, dude. This game is fucking stupid sometimes. We were right there. Seriously, Divine Tower of Kaelid, eat my ass. Alright, here we go. It's gonna light you up. Make you come over here. That I like how that was like a direct hit. I don't even care about the souls, it's just this is a, like, kind of a little bit of a waste of time, you know? So we go here. Alright, there we go. Okay, so we got it that time. There we go. Ooh, I forgot about them. Critical. We're like barely tickling them. So now at least we can get that shortcut. And I think this will actually take us all the way down. But let's go up here for a second. So there's that door. And cool. Oh, do not. After all that, do not fall down. That'd be the worst. Yeah, so you see, like, getting this makes this like a walk in the park. I don't even know where the souls are. They're probably off on that side. Yeah. So right there. This is the hard part. Making sure you don't die. Come on, game. Look how. Okay, I'm so far off. Yeah, so you have to land like right there. Okay. Well, we have the shortcut at least. Okay. I think we can just run past these guys now that we have the shortcut. I don't think they're gonna come back down. Like this far, right? Oh no. Looks like they will. Okay, so it looks like I might actually have to kill them. Alright. Whatever. Fucking stupid ass fucking dungeon. Seriously. What the fuck? What happened to my backstab? Yeah, I guess like we're gonna die if we try to fall from there, but like I feel like there's something wrong, right? Because, like, we've definitely done it before. You're supposed to land, like, right there, right? So, like, let's try favoring this side. I've done it before, so that's... That's how you know you fucked up, when you've somehow... Your body disintegrates before you actually hit the floor. Alright. Huh. Do we just not have enough health? Would it be better to... I'm pretty sure adding defense wouldn't do anything. I don't know, maybe taking our armor off? We did it before. I just don't understand. All right, so those guys won't bother us. I fucking hate this. Like, I'm happy we got the shortcut, don't get me wrong, but, like, I don't know why we're having such a hard time with this one. Because I'm pretty sure, like, the way that we are going, it basically just puts us at that same level. So, like, shortcut or not, we would have to pretty much go through the same bullshit process. I don't know. It's cool. I'm not going to sweat it too much. It's not like we're like... Alright, so we'll try no cat talisman, see if we can't go down anywhere else. It has to be right here. Which is weird. Because it doesn't really seem like it's that far of a drop, right? Am I crazy? Like, why is this all of a sudden killing us? Alright, so that's what happened last time. That exact move. Are you supposed to get on the fat part, maybe? Whatever, because we landed right where that torch was, right next to us, to the left of it. And that was fine. Like I said, this shit is whack. Took us like 6 tries to this fucking bullshit tunnel. And by the way, where does this tunnel go? Alright, we're gonna knock out this boss. I think there's one more of these guys. Still doesn't kill him, because these guys got hella fire resistance. All good. Alright, so we can't do that. So let's pop Vitality now. Sets. The boss music still. Okay. I was gonna say, boss music was still going on. I'm like, oh god. So this is the God Slayer, right? Apparently, this weapon is actually really, really good. Just see. Do we. Does it fit into our stats? So it's still. What are we missing? We need more dex. Okay. The Queen's Black Flame. Yeah. Sacred Sword of the Dusk-Eyed Queen, who controlled the Godskin Apostles before her defeat at the hands of Malaketh. Interesting. That'd be cool to see this queen. As we see, you know, there's a lot of mention. Holy shit. We got 100,000 for that. That's pretty cool. Alright, so now we're done with this area. Let's see. Which way do we want to go from here? Plateau it is. Here we go. Here, let's go ahead. 30 minutes in. We're still good. Alright. I think this is the right way. That's weird. There's the dragon that's going to drop down too, so. That'll be fine. Think there's anything here, but just in case. We already grabbed the mask that gives you faith over here. Yeah, let's go do the Pufumer shit. I can't talk. There is the cave that gives the raptor set, I think. Is it here or is it? I'm pretty sure it's here. This is like one of the first places we went after we did our in our arcane playthrough, which we're still technically doing separately. Sage's Cave, that's what it was. Oh, I should probably spend these 100,000 runes. So we lost 20k doing that shit, but lost a whole lot more. Not a big deal. Hey, how you doing? Okay, so that goes nowhere. Down there, we might actually be able to do our weapon art to run, open up the door, and then kill all of them in one go. That would be pretty cool. Let's try it. Strong foe. Oh, you mean that guy? Holy shit, he still survived? Did not expect that. You guys suck. Alright, so let's get this guy before he comes back. Oh, he came back too. Still. Get him! I hate that you. Oh, you're back. I hate that you can't actually target them until, like, they're basically back. And sometimes swinging with the sword is a little clumsy. I don't think this is one. Alright, let's get this over with. No, yes, okay. Is this the raptor set? No. Are you the raptor? Okay. Oh, shit. This is the raptor. And that is the boss. Such a cool set. That's our go-to glamour. I keep calling it glamour, but it's really... It's actually because it's really... It's just really glamour. Good. So I think there's two bosses. There's the one, there's the necromancer guy, and then there's this. Let's see which one this is. Oh yes! The invisible one. That's right. Okay. So let's do this. I don't have the torch. Dung Eater. Do it up. Alright. Dung Eater, I'm gonna need you to... So what this is for me. Oh, okay, well. Alright. So I don't have enough for it. I'm just swinging like crazy. Alright, so you're over there. Are you back? Alright, so it was over there. Cool. Yeah, I mean, Dung Eater, just do your thing. I should have brought that torch. Dungy, he's got it. Fuck! Oh my god. What is this? I don't even remember. So maybe I'm confusing this for another dungeon then. Sure, that wasn't the boss I thought it was. So let's go back. Oh, that's pretty fucking cool. I like how the waterfall stopped for a second. Alright, so now there's this boss. Interesting. I don't remember this. Is this the Necromancer? Okay, this is the Necromancer guy. Don't you? Okay, so if you bring all the enemies back after I do this, why don't you just heal me? Why doesn't it count as like a rest? Kind of stupid. Alright, anyway. Let's mosey. Sure, I have this. Why not? Is there any items here? I don't think so. Maybe a little bit. What was his move he was gonna do? Alright, so I think there's just perfumers, plants, and an omen killer. So, nothing too scary. And then I think there's actually like catacombs below this. Catacomb. Yep, there's the one perfumer. There's this guy that... Oh. There's the omen killer. I like how... Is he supposed to drop the Omen Killer set? Guys, I need to get this. I was even gonna fuck with this. Cool. So there's one more perfume around here. There he is. There's one on the far right. He's not really in here. What? I was gonna say, like, what the hell are you doing? So that guy's over here. pretty sure we did this in the other playthrough, but we might have skipped it. Because I was actually looking for the killer set. Because I couldn't remember in our first playthrough how we found it. Oh shit, I just... this fucking thing's right here. I'm gonna kill that. Oh. I knew it was hiding something, but... weird torn because I completely stopped looking for them. Alright. I'm telling you, there's something wrong with this controller. But the R2 button on the other one kind of sucks. Oh, it might be time to finally buy that red or that black controller that I couldn't justify spending another $70 on. Spending. I think they're 70, right? They might be that price still. But yeah, we bought two white controllers when we got our PS5. And it was a lot. Oh, sorry. I should say we bought one additional one. Unsightly catacombs. Oh boy. I can feel it. So we'll probably play till the end of this hour and then call it a night. So this is probably gonna end up being our last one. The hell was that? Is that just... oh, it happened to be one of the red zones. I'm like, I don't remember them blowing red like that. Oh, fuck. Alright, so we could go on that way. So I don't think we want to jump down quite yet. So let's see what's in here first. Alright, so there's that. We're gonna kill girlfriend first. What did you get? Oh cool, I didn't realize you can get their axe. That's cool. So that's the room. So we do have to go back. Okay. Ever.
You see what I'm saying? Like, I definitely feel like Altus Plateau is supposed to be done before Caelid and Dragon's Barrow. So that's that second level we couldn't get to. Could you please? Okay. Apologies. All right, easy. Yeah, you were really useful on that fight, Trisha. Oh. Right. What else is there in this area? Oh. Did I just fuck up the sound? Sometimes I do that. No, we're good. Cool. Alright. Fun. So we've done now this whole entire area. We could start back up here and make our way up here. Fight the dragon. Dragon's gonna run away at half health. I don't really know if we have to fight that. I don't remember if there's anything off on the side. Oop. Well, we did run through here before. Maybe the dragon is going to come back. Ah. Maybe it's only that one time. Because we ran past here to go get some other stuff. Yeah, it seems like that. I'm totally fine with that. There's our best girl. Alright, so we're gonna have to go make our way to the Shaded Castle to get her arm so we can keep progressing her. I don't think I could ever bring this up to my trigger. But I think... I think you can get the other item. Oh. Yeah. We'll do this. Oh. You're just not even gonna get a buff. Okay. Oh, shit. I don't remember that. Well, I'm literally stuck on this wall, can't actually roll. Fuck you, are you kidding me? Okay, like, we're not summoning. We're just gonna go beat the living shit out of this fucker. Alright, where are you? Like, that was fucking bullshit. We couldn't do this. Dying. I guess you're not attached to him. Like, you know what? Fuck you. Seriously, this is so bad. What the fuck? Where did you come from? Yeah, that was some bullshit. I'm so over these guys already. Right? It's not even like we're in a, like, we're dying. Like, we were going to if that fucking giant skeleton didn't stop its beam attack. And I was rolling, just trying to get out of there, but we were, like, pinned in a rock, or in between, like, two different rocks. In Iraq, yes. The country. I mean, if that's not bullshit. What's up here? So there is a site over here we're going to grab real quick. Check out the ruins. Oh, yeah, this game finds, like, special, unique ways to fuck you over. And it's just like, it'll be like some bullshit, like you're stuck rolling on a small rock that you can easily, like, your character should be easy, I should say, roll over or jump over, and you're just stuck. You're trapped. You're trapped by the game's bullshit. I just wanna look up what that's. There's supposed to be a couple of weapons that keep undead enemies from coming back. We really want to try those out. Kind of interesting to see if it's if it works pretty well in other situations, or if it's weak in most other situations. Alright. I feel like that's enough of this area. Funniest part is that the skeletons actually aren't that bad. The ones with the dual swords, or like the giant axe ones, if you allow them to hit you, like, yeah, you could easily get wombo comboed, but all in all, not that bad. Yeah, you guys just need to be cool. Are you fucking kidding me? This is exactly what I'm saying. Like, these guys suck. Holy shit. I was just saying, those guys are a pain in the ass. Oh, fuck. You're gonna do this shit to me now, game? Alright, let's get this over with. Hit him! Oh my god. I despise targeting while they're regenerating. Okay. So basically nothing special. Alright. Good shit, good shit. I think we are all done with this hellish place. I wish to never return here ever again. That's the best part too, when like, oh, there's actually more catacombs here. Oh, of course there is. When you go somewhere and like you feel like, wow. Oh, nope, there you go. You feel like there wasn't even anything really that good for all the pain in the ass that it was the work. This is the wind ham. Cat tokens. Are you gonna come in here? Okay. Can't level up yet. Let's just see if we can blow through this really quick. We might be able to. Throwing me off. Because they have like the cracks, like there's gonna be more like blades falling, but when they don't, it's kind of like. Oh my god, I was trying to two-handed. Why is it always as like the stream's winding down? I'm like, I start playing that shit. Just trying to run through here. I was just getting a little lazy. I'll wake myself up. What the fuck is that? The game like freaked out. You guys are cool, right? Yeah, you're cool. What the fuck is this dude doing out here? Ooh. A lot of traps here. He's probably gonna be too. Let's go! That's why we're going rolling. For that time, because there's that message, and it apparently prevents you from doing anything. Oh, god, this is fucking terrible looking. Oh, yes. Okay. So check our surroundings. We're gonna beeline it towards this guy. Oh, there's another one. Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? I checked. Are you up top? Alright, pull the lever. I think we're good. Now we have to find our way back. So it looks like we might be able to. What the fuck? I didn't even go. Go down? Yeah, it looks like there's something down there, but also I don't care. Ah, fuck it. We'll see what's there. Oh, cool. This is on the other side. Two of them. I wasn't ready for two. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright. Seriously? Two of them. This game. I'm just gonna run past everything, go fight the boss. It was pressed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck out of here. So, assuming this way? Because I'm pretty sure that the first thing we saw when we came in was the elevator. Alright, so that was that. Okay. So maybe we do. Maybe the elevator. God damn it, I hate when I don't pay attention. I didn't think it was gonna do this much backtracking, but it's cool. Sorry about this, guys. I clearly made a wrong turn.
I'm ready to be done for the evening. Oh. Right there. Got it. Alright, so. Let's apply some buffs. Call it an evening. Golden Bow, yeah, I'll do that. We'll pop that. And we'll do Dung Eater. Oh, it's only one of these guys. I was not expecting that. Yeah. Holy fuck. I don't think I have that much of it. So, I think that's it. It's a good stopping point. So we've successfully completed, so basically up into Mount Gelmir, really. When we first get up into the Altus Plateau, lake, all that, this section right over here, we just got to this point right where Melisandre is, then we did all of this right here. Further down, that's where we're going to venture into Mount Gelmir, aka Shit Valley. But yeah, looking pretty good so far as our as far as completion sake is considered. We'll just level up real quick and that'll be it. So it says our weapon AR is 504. It says 7. I love how I can't do anything with, like, the what hands are holding my weapon while I'm here. All right, whatever. It's all good. I'll see you guys later. Take it easy. Have a good night.